CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.3, Explain the Purpose and Use of Programming Concepts. Let's get coding. Over the course of the next few videos, I'll be diving into a range of fundamental programming concepts that have universal relevance across different languages. Each of the topics outlined in CompTIA's ITF Plus exam objectives was selected in order to provide you with a solid foundation upon which to construct your understanding of coding. These programming concepts include identifiers, containers, logic components, functions, and objects. As I explain each programming concept in detail, I plan to harness the power of flowcharts. They will help as a dynamic tool to demystify intricate coding concepts. These flowcharts will serve as your compass, guiding you through the intricate pathways of logic and decision-making within programming. By employing these illustrative diagrams, my hope is to convert complex ideas into intuitive visual narratives, making even the most intricate coding concepts feel like a walk in the park. Also, where appropriate, I will incorporate pseudocode and Python code to further assist with topic comprehension. Now that you know what to expect, join me as we take a step-by-step exploration through these essential programming concepts. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.